Adrian, I... Forgive me, we're just not right for each other.
What are you talking about? Of course we are. We love each other.
No, I don't love you anymore.
I would have loved to tell you all this in person, Marinette. But if you're reading this, it means I've already lost my memory. But you mustn't be scared. And you mustn't be sad. As I was telling you at the beginning of this letter.
Are you insane like me? Been in pain like me? Bought $100 bottle of champagne like me? Just to pour that motherfucker down the drain like me? Would you use your water bill to dry the stain like me? Are you high enough without the Mary Jane like me? Do you tear yourself apart to entertain like me? Do the people whisper about you on the train like me? Saying that you shouldn't waste your pretty face like me.
I only tell people what they want to hear.
And all the people say,
you can't wake up, this is not a dream. You're part of a machine, you are not a human being. People say, you can't wake up, this is not a dream. You're part of a machine, you are not a human being. We should face all men up, living on a screen. Blow our self-esteem, so you run on gasoline.
Oh.